Edward, go! The lights didn't even come on for me, but here we go anyway. Gamer has had a good shot. M-Serious Mercer has gone into front already. Potato has dropped down the order. That's a Redo right in the middle. And I think that's Troy. Look, it's three abreast. It's three abreast going into turn one. Bradfield defending his corner. Defending his line. And Gordo's got a 3 second penalty. That's a brutal penalty already from the get-go. And Gamer has had a perfect start. No, no! And that's him, Potato! Ian was running that wide down. He's gone into the wall. Oh, dear. Then and Potato is dropping down the order. It's appalling start in for the bronze champion. He's dropped all the way down to the back of the field there. And Paul Dew there. Oh my word there. I don't thought that was going to be an airplane crash. Gordo is dropped down to fourth position because Troy is up into a third position there. And now then is Diashi is through them. Ron Board. Lovely shot here from the rear wing of the racing point then. Accelerates it away. And now Roscoe is not yielding, is he, to a C? And of course, now Nigel's got past his teammate as well. I wonder if that was a bit of team at play from the Ferrari team boys there. My word there. And Steen. Oh wow, look at that then. A great racing through turn four, but I think Steve is through, is he? And oh my goodness me, that's amazing stuff. Look at this, it's three abreast there. That's fantastic there. Roscoe is going to go on the inside outside there. He's done it, and that is great racing there from Diashi, from Steve, and from Roscoe. But Steve is going to go up and under them, but Roscoe has the high line, and he is still in an eighth for this run. And brilliant racing, but Steve has had a great bit of propellment there. Nigel's back in the session, and Troy is now up into second position. Then on those soft tires, he is coming for Gamer. Oh, great stuff indeed then. And we've also got Diashi and Bullet there. Bullet is having a really good performance out there at the moment, is he? Great stuff indeed. I am loving this as we're going down to the hairpin as well. Roscoe down to not finish there. Oh, look at this. There's Troy is right along. Is that running for the rear wing of the Mercedes? He pulls out. He's alongside. He is going to go for the lead. Then he has the outside though into turn five. Is it going to be enough? It is enough, is it? He is. He's done it. He is through and takes the lead now. Troy is now leading this race then. But look, Gamer is coming back, Alan, then. And look at this, he's back alongside, and of course that is helping DRS. But Gamer, I think, had a very good slingshot as well. Troy is going on the outside at the moment, but no dice there. Gamer's gone wide, and Troy is back up the inside in the old switcheroo. Of course, there's that. Oh my god, it's rain. There's rain. There is coming down there on the cockpit as well. Look, Bradfield is also in the frame as well. Oh my word, then. So the rain has come at just a goodish time then for the soft runners. But the soft runners will have to eke this out now. It's going to be a perilous, a very difficult job for F1 and for Troy as well if they want to keep going. Same with Bullet, also on the soft tires. Nigel on the softs as well. Diashi has got past Roscoe and moved up. Oh no! Oh no! There's a spinner. Diashi who's had a cracking race there. Flag, yellow flag. Bullet's gone! Oh, what a shame for Bullet. We have a safety car. And that is a big, big blow for Bullet. He was on a great race. And into the pits comes Remco. And well, she's timing that very well indeed. Also, Paul Dew is in the pits as well. Fantastic performance then. And the Ferrari of yes, he's coming out now on those intermediate tires. And Paul Dew doing a great job then. And look, Troy has taken the lead. Then Gamer's dropped down into second position. Now we're for 2019. It's all over the back of the Mercedes gearbox as we come down into turn five. Very wet out there indeed. As it is getting heavy rain. Oh my word there! And Bowser. Oh no! And there's an incident. It's a smash. And there's a damage to the car. It's Williams. It's Roscoe. He has gone into the wall at quite a right rate of knots there. Oh dear. He has damaged. He's damaged the end plate on the Williams. That's going to be a pit stop, I think, then. Oh dear. And it's getting very precarious down there. It's difficult to overtake in the dry, let alone the wet. Oh my goodness me. That is a lot of water. There's yellow flags on the back straight. Wilson's back through. I'm going to be eating my words. I think it's actually the wet tires. I do not know what's going on. Wilson is now having a 12th position there. Oh, and then for 2019 is Simon down the inside. He's back up into 12th, ladies and gentlemen. But Wilson is not giving up, though, is he? He is on the wet tires. The wet tires can disperse a lot of water. Much more water than the intermediate tires. And unfortunately, he's taking himself out of the bottle, but he's up the inside of Bullet. Bullet is having the best race performance of his career in LR so far. But he's not giving up this final points paying position just yet. F1 2019 dances on the outside. Look at that. That is fantastic there from F1 2019. Oh, my word, then, and Bullet is now going through then, and look at this. Oh my word, then, it's getting very close indeed then. And now F1 2019 is going up the inside, then diving down the inside. Is he going to have the purchase? He's gone wide. Is Bullet going to be able to get through? No, yet. Wilson's been forced into the wall, has he? It was getting very pinchy there, and Bullet there is defending for all he's worth. Fantastic stuff indeed then. Here is Fast, here is Ayrton. Ayrton's going to defend, and his teammate is coming on the inside. No, but there it's three abreast. Oh my goodness me, 320 going to go. Oh, Baz has been sandwiched. Lou Patel's gone wide. He's forced out and wide as well. And Lou Patel's back with his explicit out and down his own. And a serious mushroom in eight for this year now. And but before we talk about Nigel, F1 2019, oh, he's going to show him Baz. Oh, no. And they've come to blows there. It pinches there. Baz has got damage, I think. Oh, he's in the pit, said. The race here has come in the pit, said. So, yes, so this is going to be, is he going into puncture territory time then? So who is he? He's the race leader. He's coming into the pits and he's having to change those intermediate tyres then. And now Gamer leads, stays in second position then. And Lou Patel, is he going to be in front position? It's going to be quite close there. They skip turn one, don't they? It's a very long pit lane. 28 out of 28 then. The rain has eased off. There is Lou Patel in the background. I don't think he's going to be a factor, but I have been wrong before. Look at this, and they're just pushing the world championship leader out of turn two. Troy is on the inside then. Troy has the fresher tyres then. He needs to strike whilst the iron's hot. He has struck. He is up into second position. Fantastic manoeuvre there. They're going to come wheel to wheel. Gamer somehow leaves it just an instant. Troy is going to lead, is he? Look at this. And they're wheel to wheel going through turn six. And Troy is trying to put on the power. He has taken the lead. He has taken the lead. They're going to come to wheels down yet. But Troy is still hanging out on the outside. Troy leads the Vietnamese Grand Prix with one lap to go. Gamer is giving it his all. He is under. Oh my God, this me. He's running into the rear wing. It's the red on the Mercedes going wheel to wheel going down the back straight. Oh, this is absolutely sensational. He's back in the lead. He is back in the lead and he saved all his earth. And now he got steel to it as well. And Gamer defense, absolutely sensational. Gamer is now just a few corners from home. He's got one more sector, but Troy is going to be so much quicker. He's got 16 lap younger tyres. Hasn't he? It's all not done. Gamer's off. Gamer's in the wall. He's damaged the car. And Troy wins the Vietnam Grand Prix. It's a Renault 2 for 2 there. And Gamer's going to finish in third, I think he is indeed. Ayrton is defending, is he? Bradfield is through. Bradfield has just lunged through there. Ayrton is trying to, just trying to get that 10th position back as well. It's going to be wheel to wheel. This is going to get very close indeed. Ayrton there is on the inside. Oh, there's contact. But I think Bradfield's got it. Ayrton is in 10th position, gets his first points of the season then. Troy, his first Grand Prix win, and he also got the fastest lap as well. The full 26 points then. Steen second in the end. A great performance. I draw it there as well. 16th to second. Magnificent. Gamer in third position. His first time he's not won a race this season. New Potato in fourth there. F1 2019 in fifth. And Sirius Mushroom sixth. Nigel in seventh. He had a lot of technical issues. And Nigel could potentially have been in on the podium as well. Gordo had a 3 second penalty in 8th position. The only driver in the top 10. Good stuff. Bradfield in 9th and Ayrton getting his opening his account with 10th position as well. Wilson just outside the points to land position there. Jeff did him a disservice there, didn't he? Baz in 12th position there. Diassi 13th. Rempo 14th. Pool Du in 15th. Billet in 16th. Roscoe in 17th. Curly Red is 18th. And Smithy Almighty in 19th position. I think that's the first time in ALR history that we've not had any DNF set.